Award-winning writer and director Jim Burkett is also an NAU alum, and he recently came back to visit his home campus to debut his new movie before it hits theaters. That movie's called Coherence.
Yeah, and NAZ Today reporter Imani Payne sat down with him to learn more about the man behind the movies.
Two of the films that you're most well-known for are Pirates of the Caribbean and Rango. So, I mean, I'm interested in knowing what was the inspiration behind these films and why do you think they've been so successful?
The first Pirates and Rango have something very special. A little weird, a little brain bendy going on there. But, you know, Gore is just, he's a master craftsman, loves to tell a story. And especially on Rango, we got together early on and said, let's just make something crazy. You know, they don't really make animated movies for older audiences. It's almost all animated movies are for little kids. Pixar tries to make it a little bit more for everybody, but we said, what if we even pushed that farther? What if we made it very strange and had violence and strange hallucinogenic sequences? And so Rango became something very special that I don't know if it'll anything like that will ever happen again.
Wow. Speaking of films that are outside of the box, talk to me about this new film and why you're here at NAU today and kind of the process behind making it.
Yeah, Coherence is the film that I directed that I'm trying to promote and get out to the world right now. And it's this small Twilight Zone type movie. It's based on my love of Ray Bradbury stories and Twilight Zone episodes. And it's something that we're really excited about. We've won a bunch of festivals. We've been taking it all over the world and finding this audience that has embraced it. It's a very intimate character story. Basically, four couples gather on the night that a comet is passing and all of this weird stuff starts happening in the house and they have to question their own reality and their identity and their relationships and it all starts breaking apart.
Reverting back to your time here at NAU, I mean, you're in the movie business, and while some view it as glamorous, there are people who see it as a very cutthroat industry. So what skills do you think NAU provided you with to survive successfully in that world?
Well, NAU, for me, was amazing because I was able to do so many different things. You know, as a kid, I loved so many different creative ventures, whether it was photography, illustration, acting, storytelling, music, and I got to do all that at NAU. I took photography classes, I sang in the choir, I was in theater shows, I was an illustration major. I was just around really creative people, had great teachers, and so that was my base of understanding, and that sort of set me up to be able to function around people, especially people who were just focused on one area. I had a much broader base to draw from.
Sounds good. Well, thank you so much for joining me in the studio today.
Thank you so much for having me.
And make sure you all look for Coherence in theaters this summer.